It's zero. It's original language.
He wants original language?
Put in English all the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, put in English.
I'm living in it.
Firstly, this is a child rights discussion. It should focus on the rights of the child and how they can be upheld. Children should be at the center of all our education. Secondly, this day of general discussion is focused just on the criminal justice system. While there are children whose parents are in other similar situations, such as immigration, we want this debate discussion keep children whose parents are refused or convicted of criminal offences. Third, we want to make things better, more to hear how bad things can be. So we encourage people to focus on positive examples of how the rights and the needs of the children with incarcerated parents are upheld, and ideas of good practice and recommendations are particularly low. Finally, just to repeat what our chairman said, please always focus on the issue we're discussing and keep the safety speed. It was worked out that if everyone gets a CD, we'll have 100 seconds. So please keep it safe for the colleagues who are also not. I think this discussion would work best if you see our rather than individuals and organizations wanting to describe our own experiences and tell our own stories. If somebody has already made a point that you want to make, please don't have it. For a trust of our very able rapporteur sitting in two spaces to the left of you has heard it and that it will be made. Similarly, we do not need people to say that they agree with a particular idea, to say it's not so much levels of support for a particular project, but to look to explore the range of ways in which children are affected and the range of support available to uphold their needs. We are going to group the topics we want to cover into three large areas. Before, during, and after. Issues where people are not contributing or are not sure what to contribute. I have some supplementary points to detail it further. I hope I won't have to use those and that you will all be able to tell us the very interesting, exciting, and innovative projects which you know about and will be supported. So, firstly, before interviews, we want to discuss from this topic, this section. Issues about next includes the way that children are considered and support the way that children